him go with one man and tile. If nobody call him, he will go and tile. But me, I leave everything to God in prayer. God alone, and me, I beg him give me strength. And without him strength, me not go be no.
Is that your only son?
He's the first one for me. Uncle Kami, he just sent somebody to the other two, then carry my girl, someone class up at the granny. As my aunt, the bus lady bag, me hear the phone a ring. And when me hear the phone a ring, my uncle say, you know, say, the soldier just killed us all. And I say, God, liar, tell, give me strength, give me strength. Our man turned to me and said, yeah, Balos, for strength. So I say, me, I beg God, give me strength. Me, I beg God, give me strength. Me just beg him, give me strength. Just beg him, give me strength. Because without strength, me not go be no.
He normally stay by himself or him probably with friend and company or something.
He will. In on the horse and front, in on the horse. He go in on the lane and he will sing and play domino with them and then come back in. If he have no work for do, he will go do it. So,
he live by you, right?
He live by me. God can strengthen me. I can hurt me.
Free. Me over my house just unveiled. And inside my Kamala husband. Then me hear. Then him did a play. Then me hear, pakai, pakai, pakai. And I said to him, say, I want to go on. And he said, get flat man, my shot come to win and kill you. And I said, you forget flat man, my shot come to board and kill you. And when we go to the gate and peep out, I see the look up boy, I peep through, because I shot kind of down and I peep. And the look up boy, I have an answer. I'm gonna know where soldier them said to him, but them said sitting to him because I'm at this stand. Then, like, then do so. I slide, I kick off in foot, or they kick off in foot. Them just start shooting, that's all I see. I say, this place I'm going back. I hear one girl next door say, I'm son, I'm son, I'm son. I say, what you say, man? The girl say, I girl say, I'm a son, but when I come out now fully through the gate and go up near, I say to one girl, say, Anna Brandon, a skinny. And the soldier say, go in your yard, tarantara class. Man, you're so ugly. Go in the yard. I said, I'm going in the yard because you're so many men in the paper camp. And he said, I might put one. I said, shoot me.
So, what's so many shots in
here? God shot like a hot bread all a drop on the house now. Like when a fool of Anna shot a dirt and trip on the house now.
So, is it true that the residents were throwing stones and so on for the police?
I don't know about that. I don't know about that. What take place should happen like that? Mm-hmm. If you're all a person that you're having a conversation with him, you could have bring him in, go check him out and see what's going on. He must have said to the soldier, say, you're not too wicked. You not sure no kill him, so. The soldier say, Taratara the car, no space, no hope there for them. That's what he said.
Okay.
Because in bad words straight and plain. And I said, no space, no hope there for them.
Mm.
And I said, brimstone and fire phone. No. The blood of Jesus is against you. You're not too wicked. You shouldn't have to shoot him, so. Cold-blooded murderer and not have to do it. Father God, and I call upon Jesus. I'm going to call upon Jesus. Call upon Jesus. One point, I'm there in a lane of fire up, gunshot and sitting. I said, but him in a fire no shot now. You could have carried me in Kayan my whole coast conversation. You didn't have to shoot him. He said, no, oh, please, I did have to hold them up there. See what I say?